I've got a neighbor that they've never been brand loyal. They'll buy whatever, you know, because it just like, I need a tractor this big and whoever's got the best deal or the best lease or but whatever, they'll do it. But a heck of a lot of guys have been tried and true. For the most part around here, it's either you're a Case guy or a John Deere guy. But man, in the last few years, like I've been amazed at how many people I've seen that have gone the Fendt route.